Aditi, I want to settle down. That's what I keep hearing people say, and hence they are deciding to get married. Honestly, over time, the term settle does not sit well with me. Whenever I've had a conversation with a potential match, I hear this term, they want to settle down. And every time it has made me ick, it has made me gag, it has just made me go bleh. हाय, मेरा नाम है अदिति. आप सुन रहे हो काइपन अदिति. दिस इज़ मार्च मैराथन. रोज़ एक नया एपिसोड अपलोड करूँगी शाम को 7 बजे 7 PM इंडियन स्टैंडर्ड टाइम. अगेन, इफ़ यू हैवंट हर्ड दिस इन अ वाइल, आई जस्ट वांट टू से टू यू, आई लव यू गाइस. यू मैटर टू मी अ लॉट. आई अप्रिशिएट यू हैंगिंग आउट विथ मी एंड आई लव स्पेंडिंग टाइम विथ यू गाइज. या द टर्म इनिशियली स्केर्ड मी, रियली रियली स्केर्ड मी. सेटल, like someone is holding a lasso and spinning it round and round until they catch me and fasao me. Like this toxic thread rope dipped in acid that will bind down my freedom to be more me, my freedom to live, freedom in general. And that makes me cry just thinking about it. Eventually, I started to work on myself. It was a me issue. The more I projected such shit out there in the universe, the more I got that in return. So I had to go back and unlearn and relearn what a healthy partnership and relationship looks like. And you bloom within a healthy partnership. You bloom, you grow, you double your growth and your money and everything. And you're not dependent on each other. Your individual being, it's just a road, and you're going on the same road. You're flying, you're 2 hours, you're flying on the same road in the same direction. Just you have your individual shit going on and you're capable and you're there to support each other and you're blooming and growing. That's what a healthy relationship looks like. Nothing too complicated. But this term, I'm looking to settle down. Yeah, this still triggers me. I cannot, I don't know kahan se chalu karu. Settle for me is equivalent, somewhere it has become equivalent to, you know, a nice house, 3 to 5 kids, wife sitting at home, taking care of them while the guy goes out and I don't know, do God knows what shit. For me, this is boring, slow-moving life. Personally, for some people, ideally they want this, they are self-aware about this. I applaud you for that. This is the life and the lifestyle that you want. Good for you, you are aware about it. But this is something that I personally do not want for myself. And with that, मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि it will also make me financially poor, mentally poor, and also physically it will take a toll on my body. You don't have the peace of mind or the space to breathe for yourself. You want to play house kahani gar gar ki. And on top of that, also take care of the in-laws and let's not forget their financial and medical needs as well. Because this is expected out of you if you are living in a South Asian or Asian household. Somewhere, I don't mind taking care of the in-laws, but again, एक पर्सन के पैसे से नहीं चलता है घर इन दिस शिट इकोनॉमी. वी नीड 2 to 4 पीपल अर्निंग टू रन द हाउस टू बी रियली लिविंग दैट 1% लाइफ. लेट्स नॉट फॉरगेट दैट. एंड टेक वाइल टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योर मेंटल एंड फिजिकल हेल्थ, राइट? And as a man, you cannot really expect a woman to do so much and also expect her to work, because mehngai and economy, while not contributing as much to the household or not even having a side hustle or the will or the ambition to do that. Like, I appreciate a man, I appreciate a woman, I appreciate people who have side hustles going on, who love their shit, who work a full time and also come back and work on their side hustles and creating another stream of income. Like, I love that shit. That turns me on. Like, that's just hustle and grind, and I love that. I love somebody who has passion and taste for life. So yes, I hate the term settle. Why can't for once someone say, hey Aditi, I don't want to settle. I want to thrive. I want to live life to the fullest with or without the partner. Enjoy the ups and saddle up for the downs. I want to learn to run. I want to learn to walk, to grow. I want to rise and fall in love. Fuck settling. आई वॉन्ट ऑल ऑफ दैट फॉर माई सेल्फ, एंड अगर पार्टनर होगा तो पार्टनर के साथ भी आई वॉन्ट दैट फॉर अस बोथ ऑफ अस. पर्सनली आई डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू सेटल. सेटल मीन्स समवेयर sort of became equivalent to I'm losing something, meaning either I'm forsowing a boy and running the house or vice versa, he's forsowing me and running the house and I'm just playing ghar ghar ki kahani. Settle also means compromising my needs and wants. I know eventually that might happen when you do get married or when you eventually find a partner, but when you do it, it's because it's doing it out of the love, because you do it happily, because it's taking care, because it's taking one for the team and not one for yourself personally. You truly gotta love this person enough and respect this person enough for such compromise and adjustment to happen. अरेंज मैरिज में उल्टा होता है. पहले सब ये लोग कर लेते, बात कर लेते, कुछ म्यूचुअल होता है. हाँ, तेरे को गाना पसंद है, मेरे को गाना पसंद है. हाँ, तेरे वैल्यूज़ ये मेरे वैल्यूज़ है. ओके, लेट्स गेट मैरिड. डन ब्रो, डन. ऐसा होता है, प्यार हो ना हो. इमेजिन अगर पूरा वर्ल्ड ऐसा कर रहा होता तो शायद आज मैरिजेस होते ही नहीं थे, या पता नहीं ज़्यादा मैरिजेस होते हैं और भी ज़्यादा डिवोर्स होते. डिवोर्स तो वैसे हो ही रहे, बोलना लव करो या अरेंज करो, डिवोर्स हो ही रहे. डिवोर्स से कोई बचने नहीं वाला और कोई रुकने भी नहीं वाला है. नहीं पट रहा है तो लोग छोड़ दे रहे हैं. एंड सिंपल एज दैट. देयर इज नो लाइक लॉट ऑफ लॉजिक नाउ. पहले बहुत होता था लोग क्या कहेंगे, एंड लाइक अब इट्स लाइक फक लोग क्या कहेंगे. इट्स जस्ट इफ यू आर हैप्पी. आई एम ग्लैड पीपल कैन टेक द डिसीजन फॉर देम सेल्फ. इफ दे डोंट फील हैप्पी, इफ दे डोंट एक्सपेक्ट अ सर्टन level of treatment consistently, it's not just the first date treatment or second date treatment. When you show up, when you're setting a level, that needs to be consistent throughout the relationship, irrespective of being married or not. Anyways, my question is, why do people want to settle? Why do they not want an exciting life for themselves? Because maybe they fear the worst might happen if they ask for more. And maybe they fear that they won't end up getting anything at all. Fear, impatience, thinking they won't have another chance, not wanting to be lonely, money, insecurity. Ye kuch reasons ho sakte hai settle hone ke kisi ke saath. Some also think that settling down might actually complete them as a person, that this person will bring more joy and happiness in their life. The whole process of फीलिंग lack thereof, कुछ कम है हमारी ज़िंदगी में, and constantly trying to fill this gap of lack, but it might never happen after settling because they are looking for it externally or from a person instead of looking for it from the within. खुद में नहीं ढूंढ रहे, ये बाहर ढूंढ रहे वो लोग. या इट इज़ अ लॉन्ग जर्नी टूवर्ड सेल्फ लव एंड एक्सेप्टेंस एंड इम्प्रूवमेंट. Change is difficult, but again, as I said, it will take time to adjust within yourself. You got to truly accept the love that you can get from your within, from yourself, for yourself. Also, I hope none of us settle for lack thereof. Kuch kamtarta hai. I truly hope that. I hope we can find that within ourselves. अपना ग्लास फुल होना चाहिए, ग्लास एम्प्टी नहीं होना चाहिए. व्हेन हाफ ग्लास मीट्स अनदर हाफ ग्लास, ठीक है, यू वुड थिंक फुल होगा, बट नहीं, वो आपका हाफ हाफ ही रहेगा और उसका भी हाफ हाफ ही रहेगा. कोई किसी को फुल नहीं कर पाएगा. अगर सामने वाला पर्सन अपना हाफ ग्लास आपके हाफ ग्लास में डाल देता है तो दैट पर्सन विल बिकम एम्प्टी एंड उसमें और कलेश और झगड़े हो गए. नहीं, यू बोथ नीड टू हैव द ग्लासेस फुल टू बी ट्रूली लिविंग अ फुल फ्लरिश्ड nice cherished life, right? Content, fulfilling life. Yeah. All right, thanks for listening. I'll talk to you tomorrow 7 p.m. I hope you tune in. See you. Bye.